Erica was 17 and a high school star. Dopest girl in the school, plus she got a new car. Her and her homegirls went to cruise through the city, lost focus and collided with the F-150 like blow. The crash left her face disfigured so bad, thought her boyfriend would break up with her. He rushed to the hospital, said, "I'm glad you alive. Girl, I'll always be here by your side." He said, "I wanted you for you, not your good looks, all your long hair, all your beautiful skin." He said, "I wanted you for you, for the long talks, on our long walks, for your beauty within." Timothy could, who better than the rest of his bros? He in his third year of college, getting looks from the pros. So, of course, the shorty's trying to get at them fast and get a ring on their finger before he get in the draft. But he has a girlfriend who's been down since middle school, helped him pass math when his grades look pitiful. She said, "Ain't nothing gonna tear us apart, because you know I've been here from the start." She said, "I wanted you for you, not your contracts, all your jump shot, all your spot in the draft." She said, "I wanted you for you, for the time spent on the phone, how you been making me laugh." Jeremy was indeed going through some difficult times, trying to squeeze a couple dollars from a nickel and dime. So the shorties laughed at him, they would say he was lame because he wasn't like the other guys making it rain. He just trying to maintain, keep some snacks in the crib. But this shorty named Lisa said she feeling the kid. She said, "That other stuff is whack to me, that ain't what attracted me, but your personality did." She said, "I wanted you for you, not a bankroll, or a dough stack, or a truck with the wheels." She said, "I wanted you for you, for the combos over combos, for the fact that you real." She said, "I wanted you for you, not your income or a big chain or the style of your car." She said, "I wanted you for you, for your friendship, cause you real cool, for the person you are." Michael and Jen have been married for a couple of years, shared a lot of fine moments and a couple of tears. Overjoyed, they were happy as they ever could be, because they got a new addition to their family tree. But as months went by, she felt insecure, because the baby made her bigger than she'd been before. Michael said, "Girl, you shouldn't be stressed, cause in my eyes, you looking better right now than on the day." He said, "I met you for you, cause we soulmates. You my wife, girl, you be holding me down." He said, "I wanted you for you, in the context of a lifetime. What's a couple of pounds?" He said, "I wanted you for you, not your nice curves or your waistline or your slender physique." He said, "I wanted you for you, through the good times and the bad times. Girl, you make me complete, unconditional, not subject to change, constant, even in the presence of adverse situations. Unconditional, real, forever."